Tens of thousands of police officers have been called up by the French government in response to these protests, the yellow vest protests happening here in Paris and in other cities across the nation. They're protesting despite the fact that it is Easter weekend and despite the fact what happened with the Notre Dame Cathedral. The Gilets jaunes, as they're called here in Paris, the protesters have blocked streets, and this is their 23rd Saturday of protests. They're throwing bottles, some have set fires. Police have responded with tear gas, stun grenades, many equipped with riot gear. In past weeks, the protesters have ransacked businesses, most notably along the famous Champs-Élysées. They're predominantly middle-lower-class citizens, voicing their frustration over the economy, high taxes, the leadership of French President Emmanuel Macron. And now some reportedly are angered by the billion-dollar outpouring to restore Notre Dame, money they believe should be used to help living people over a historic monument. One yellow vest protester saying, quote, "I think what happened at Notre Dame is a great tragedy, but humans should be more important than stones. And if humans had a little bit more money, they too could help finance the reconstruction work at Notre Dame. I find this disgusting." Macron had been slated to speak about the concerns of the protesters and their movement, but postponed his speech when the cathedral caught fire. Yellow vest leaders have expressed that they continue to feel unheard and their concerns still unaddressed. Now, some yellow vest protesters have threatened that they will be coming here to the streets outside of this now wounded cathedral. We have yet to see them this afternoon. A lot of tourists here in the area, but police say they will be stopped, that confrontation will happen and keep them away from these streets where so many tourists have gathered today.